I just need a minute. My stupid ass forgot I didn't stream today. I was thinking yesterday's stream happened today. Then I saw the time, and it was like 5:57, and I was like, oh shit, I didn't stream today. So now excuse me. As for a second, I post... I post some stuff. Almost there. I just need to post it in one spot. And then tell some people, and then we are good. Okay. Well, at least I have a raid target. Hey, I can actually hear shit. up. Punch that rock. Oh, it is replaying the cutscene. That guy. This part of the cutscene still is so stupid. No, the spelling was correct the first time. It's fine. How much money do we have? The first thing we're gonna do is buy more Devil Trigger. Fine so far. Tomorrow's gonna be fun. I'm actually gonna cancel stream tomorrow because I'm gonna go help a friend with shopping and hang out, so I'm excited for that. What the fuck? Oh. Other than that, I'm trying to, remember, because the goal is at least 7 missions. I'm trying to remember between now and mission 14 if there's any, like, really short ones. Oh, I wanted it. Oh. I need it. Oh god, it burns. Other than that, just gonna keep it casual. Hang out. Yeah, I got it. Hey, more health. Hey, what's that? Ah, shit. Oh shit. Oh crap. Oh, this is the one. Oh, right. How do you, like, cheat this one again? Oh, shit. No, I get back up there. Nah, leave me alone though. Oh shit. Oh. Oh, that didn't. That's not what I thought it did. Oops. No, we're not watching that again. I thought that would quit just the, the secret mission. That did not work out as planned. So now I have to figure out how to get Satan Monstro, because I can't remember. Go here, grab this, because I want the health up. Probably tell him because he's the most excited for watching this shit. Okay, so don't touch that thing because I'm bad at trickstering. Ow, ow, ow. Ah, there's another one that I didn't grab before. Ow. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, what's up here? Ow. Huh. Wait. Oh, that's how you get up there. Yeah, that was good, I guess. And that's the last one. Oh, well, I'm glad someone thinks so. Oh, oh shit. Navigation. Wait, was it this door? I guess so. So boy, before you got here, I discovered that Selecting quit the mission does not exit secret missions. I learned that the hard way. So I had to redo all of that that I just did just now. Yeah, I had no idea, because I accidentally found that elevator secret mission, and I was like, I don't have Trickster level 2. So I was like, oh, I'll just quit the mission, and it'll put me right back. No, I'll do it all again. And I was like, "What? Well, yo, I got body. That's crazy. So I figured, oh, I played myself so hard, it was crazy. The fuck? Nah, leave me alone though. I don't want it. Somehow I'm fascinated. Okay, maybe you are. Oh, what the? You think I won't fight you straight up? Shit. Oh, give me that money though. I need it. Wait, what was the point of that? Wait, I'm confused. Oh, you can just walk through it. That's fine. Alright, boy, you're gonna have to teach me the ways of the trickster. Cause I'm gonna need to level this style up and do some dumb shit. A white orb do? Magic. Magic is for cowards. Wait, show me all the magical powers of trickster bullshit. I checked the map. Oh, that's straightforward. Because at some point, I'm probably going to grind out all the styles. So I might as well learn all the dumb shit they can do. Fuck up those noises. I gotta stop people? Hold up. Ah, shit. Oh, I was just fighting them. I didn't know I was doing it for something. Oh man, this game is so much fun. You start wailing on people and then all of a sudden it's just like, hey, you solved the puzzle. And then you just sit there like, what puzzle? Yeah. Oh shit. Wait, what's Cerberus's delay combo? File. I don't actually know. Cerberus. There's combo 2. Alright, so it is 2. Okay. Now stop it. That was obnoxious. Okay. Let me in. Where the hell are we? Oh god. Ah, you again? Come here, you bitch. You motherfucker. I'm done with you. Motherfucker, come here. I'm a scared of you, dude's a bitch. Fuck you, buddy. Yeah, I'm gonna keep swinging, so what? I don't lose motivation. Yeah, I said it, so what? No, I only have Rebellion, Cerberus, Agni Rudra. Beowulf's not for a while. Where the fuck am I? Yeah, Beowulf's like late. Oh shit. Anybody else want it? Oh, that was pretty good. I don't think I've ever style swapped that much. Of course you'll have Wooly's emotes. I guess it's in here. Oh shit. That's a DD. Oh god. It's so scary when you can't see. Yeah. Oh god, it burns. This graphical effect fucking sucks. Anyone who likes it is an asshole. Ow, ow, ow. Ooh, hold up. Stuff. Just in case. Okay, so if I remember right, you put the item in here. Ugh, gross. Sorry, Master. Oh, shit. Not leave me alone. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Oh no, I'm gonna take money though. Wait, where's all my devil trigger? What the fuck? Boy, did you steal all my devil trigger? Out of my back. Oh, this fucker's stealing it. Nah, leave me alone. Nah, touch him instead. Nah, it's fine. I'm back. Now I get a piece of cutter, bitch. Nah, leave me alone though. I'm a pack. Ah, oh, you're a fucking prick. You ain't shit. Oh, don't touch me. I don't want it. Oh shit. This man keeps stealing my meter. Now leave me alone though. Now leave me alone though. Oh, I'm a back. This man is a coward. Okay, so the goal is use Devil Trigger instantly. Understood. I'm mashing! I'm back. Yup, right next to that Ninja Theory one that everyone keeps talking about. They call it Ninja Gaiden or something. I'm back. Stop it. Now leave me alone though. This man's stealing my meter. Oh no. I don't like these. This man's stealing my money. Oh shit. I'm a back. Nah, leave me alone though. Oh, why don't I just shoot him? That's a great question. Out of my back. This is such a riveting boss, guys. It's so well thought out and well designed. Just a boss that steals your money and a boss that steals your meter. It's so good. It's genius. It's like they wanted to pay tribute to a Devil May Cry 2 boss. Just all you have to do is shoot. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Oh no, don't shoot that. Shoot this. This man is stealing my meter. Nah, stop that shit.
Who were confined here, with their desires for evil being unfulfilled. It was all because Sparta slammed the door to the demon world in their faces.
What's wrong?
How long did that take? Oh, that didn't take that long. The sads. Feel like I got stabbed in my back like a little bitch. Oh, gotta save first. Now, apparently it's not hard to unlock Virgil in this game, so. That's just gross.
So this is the next stage.
Wait!
If you're asking for a date, forget it. Because I make it a point not to go out with women who shoot me in the head.
Date a demon? I'm not that desperate. Besides, I really don't care for guys who stink like blood.
You're right. So, tell me, what's your name?
I don't have a name.
Okay, then what should I call you?
I don't care, whatever you want.
Whatever, lady.
And it begins.
I'll leave this to you, because I don't want to miss the party.
God, Dante was such a dick.
Who counted on you anyway?
Okay, that is Mission 9. That's why I showed the shell casing. That was why I'm like, what the hell mission is this? We require more trigger. Now that we don't have an asshole that can just be like, hey, you don't need meter. You wanna learn how to use your devil trigger in battle? Nah, we're just gonna take the meter away. It's fine. Like a fucking dick. What's this? Ah, shit. Oh, spiders. Great. That means I get, Nevin next. What? Oh, what the fuck? I forgot how to deal with these obnoxious ass spiders. Well, y'all don't like Agni and Rucha, that's for sure.
Come on, wimp.
Okay, guess I should invest a little bit into them. Just a tiny bit. Oh god, puzzles! My only weakness. Shit. This resets the puzzle, if I remember right. Okay, that fucks everything up. Got it! Oh, this must reset the puzzle. Go. Yeah, I'm a genius. I did it. Where the hell was that door? I don't have charge shot. Understood. Taken care of. Something tells me don't go in there yet. Something also tells me I'm absolutely wrong. Ow, ow, ow. I'm mostly wasting the trigger to get the meter back. Alright, now what's gonna say? Oh shit, this room. Nah. Oh fuck, I forgot. Nah, leave me alone. I want nothing to do with that room. Anything that has to do with rooms that are not perfectly symmetrical and that have any moving parts in them? Nah, no thank you. Y'all can keep that shit. And by keep that shit, I mean keep that shit as far away from me as you can. Ah. Let me up there, though. Ah, shit. Let me have this health, though. Let me have this money, too, while you're at it. There's something sparkly all the way over there. This is later. Don't want to go in here yet. What you got for me? The answer is nothing yet. What is Whirlwind? What the hell does Whirlwind do? That's the running attack. I remember that. That's okay. Air Hike, I don't give a shit about. Because I don't think I need that. Whirlwind, I'm curious about. And I can't do this educator because that's for Nevin. I don't think I can do that without parting that waterfall. shit. Yeah, this camera is way too strong. Hey, what's this? I don't recall this gun being very useful. I forgot that gun existed, to be completely honest with you. I don't think I can actually do this right now. The waterfall's in the way. Oh, I can go through the waterfall. Dive kick this man. Nah, let's chill. Chill with that. I don't think I can reach that yet. This looks like progress. So this is progress. And what was the other way? Aha. That's a pretty ass cave. Oh shit, I can't do this yet. So that means I have to go through that other door that I saw earlier. Ugh. I saw what that room was called, and I'm not excited. Shit. I'm gonna grab that red orb. There we go. It was called Circular Room, which means there's more spinning blades, which means, air hike will probably get me killed. Yeah, that's what I'm in, rounded pathway. Yep. Gotcha, you bitch. Yeah, I made it. God, around the pathway room suck. Wait. Maybe I didn't start here. No, because I didn't grab this. Yeah, okay. Actually, maybe this sniper rifle works on these guys. Damn, this gun is... I don't know. I don't know, like, I mean, it's cool, but it's just, you know, not being able to jump while shooting's not fun. That was fucked up. So then, if I remember right, Ambrosia, Lisa the boss. We kill the boss, we get the mask to open that other door, which will be for the next mission. I think I will get Whirlwind. Okay, so that's just their launcher. Interesting. Okay. What the? Oh. Yep, Nevin fight's literally coming up right now. You literally just got here. Your timing is hilariously on point. Like, that is absolutely funny. Also, since you're here, what What use is Spiral? Like this gun. What use does it have? In my opinion, I feel it has zero function. But that's just me. Cause I try messing with it in Gunslinger and all I get is in conjunction with Artemis, you say. So basically, it's better the more I use Gunslinger, is all you're saying. Understood. I have to remember how to fight her. I forget how this fight works. Oh wait! I don't want to touch that. I can't totally remember how this fight works. Oh no. Oh god, my legs. Oh no. Oh no. She's so tall, I can't actually get around that. Oh, my legs. Okay, run it back though. I forgot that sometimes she's too tall and you can't jump over shit. Damn it, I missed. Yeah. not fun. Ow. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. I can't tell what's happening. Now the question is, do I have any health for this? Slightly. Yeah. And just in case. Yeah. I miss entirely. Nice. Oh shit, that one was delayed. Oh shit. Ow, what the fuck? Sure I can. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm hilariously dead. That's annoying. Uh-oh, wait. I have been raided, it appears. Oh. Raid has been initiated, even though it's not telling me who did it. I like tracing spiral. I want to know whose emote that is, because it amuses me greatly. Yes, the shark pleases me greatly. This meter gain. Interesting. I like it. Around my face! It appears you beat me to it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Well, yes, welcome, and thank you for raiding. I apologize because Twitch is trash and made it so that if you don't raid with more than like 10 people, it doesn't tell you. Which they actually started super recently, which is super fucked up. And I didn't know that they actually went through with it. Of course, it's always appreciated, though. But, yes. That's what ended up happening. How has Nier been so far? Oh god, my face! Oh god, my legs! Ending... Which one's ending W? Nah, leave me alone though. Like, intro level, you mean like the shmup part? Or like, when you get out of the ship? Oh shit! Yo, the game is trying to disrespect my mans. Nah, give me some more meter though. I understand. But besides the game trying to harass you into playing shmups, how has the game been? Like, how far did you get? I wonder what happens if I gunslinger it. I feel like I'm gaining less meter for that. I don't actually. Oh shit! Oh shit, okay. Oh. Ow. So, would you like a free laugh for one of the joke endings to get it out of the way and out of your system? Beat her ass while she's on the floor, fuck her! Ah, my face. Sorry, I got distracted because I didn't know Spiral could knock her down. Okay, fuck her. That was awesome.
You're no slouch yourself.
Okay, so the game won't tell you how to self-destruct, and to self-destruct you click and hold both thumbsticks. Try doing that while you're inside the bunker and watch what happens. I won't say any more or any less. Sound like a plan to me. I'm not actually going to stream tomorrow because I am, my services are required tomorrow. So I most likely won't. Oh man, somehow I'm doing less trash than last stream, that's for sure. The Virgil was whooping my ass.
Soon we will reach the lair of judgment. Tim and the crew will finally regain its full function and lead us into the demon world. The world where Sparta's power has been sealed. And the one who will lift the incantation is you, his own son. It must be fate.
Does that woman really bother you?
What are you talking about?
Why didn't you kill her? Perhaps because she's your daughter? Did some pesky fatherly love get in your way?
That's none of your...
To further your study of the black arts, you sacrificed your loving wife to become... Knowing this, I thought you'd be more useful to me. But I was wrong. No wonder your attainment of power is incomplete.
What about you? You're an incomplete being as well. Both demon and human blood mingle in your veins.
Shut up.
Yep, Virgil, keep thinking that. It's fine. How much money do I have? We require more meter. All of the meter. Alright, moving on. And this should be that mask. Yup. So now we have this. But yeah, I don't really use Nevin because I'm fucking trash with it. Yeah, get some. So now this should take us. Where'd you fuckers come from? I wanna know who hit me also. Token's going in hilariously blind. So he gonna learn this week. It's gonna be great. And he's lucky that I am trash at this game, because had I remembered to stream and had I finished before him, I would have raided his ass. But he got the upper hand this time and finished before I did. So like crap. Cause I was gonna raid his ass. But then he got the upper hand and raided me. I was like, you win this time. Or at least just for this, because I was really excited, because I've been telling Token since I found out he didn't play it that he really needs to play it, and I've been wanting to watch him play since I found out he didn't play. So I'm like, when he told me, the first thing out my mouth was, the fuck you mean you didn't play this game? What is this shit? Fucking threw my table out the window and everything. But I didn't know we'd be streaming at the same time today. Oh shit, not these things. Ah, leave me alone though. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Double jump sucks. Wait, how do I deal with you guys? Oh, that was a terrible idea. Nope. Well, I mean, I'm usually always the same time. Also, my stupid ass today thought I streamed already. I was sitting here talking to someone else. Like, yeah, I had a good stream today, and they're looking at me like I'm fucking stupid. And with good reason. Oh shit. I mean, that's like That's like what I used to do in college. Except for me, it's funnier because I would miss and die. Yeah, Pierre's just like, haha, smash talk, yes. Carry on. I mean, I respect it. I play all games bad. I mean, Token can tell you how I played Toon Link in college. It was a 50-50. Either I'm dead first or I spike everyone. I hope I went the right way. I'm gonna assume I went the right way because these doors locked. Nah, leave me alone though. I pressed the wrong button. Nah, back this shit up though. Oh, horror games on the okay, to be fair, I don't know any Oculus horror games. I was thinking about like, wait, I don't know what this means. I hope somehow it involves, what the fuck am I doing? I can just do this. Oh, my face! Okay, can't parry that shit. You fucking spiders. Oh, that was fun. Yeah, I don't... My brother has an Oculus, but I haven't really played it since the whole concussion thing. But, seems interesting. Oh god, he's playing Blitzball, watch out. Also, I was just reminded I own Neo and did not start it yet. I hope this is the right way to go. This man got worked. I forgot they left his ass there.
Well, that was quick.
They left his eyes open.
That man. Did you kill him?
So what if I did?
Your gun foo is lacking.
So much he killed his own wife. For that he butchered innocent people too. He's the most vile kind of creature.
Wait, have you not seen Devil May Cry before?
And what would you know about family? You're a demon. This is my father. My family. This was all supposed to end by my hand.
So it's funny because we're playing this in chronological order. So you missed about a third of the game? Give or take, but yeah, this is the third game, like, that was released, but it's the first game in the timeline. Well, so you showed up at the right time.
Just go. I don't care anymore.
Family, huh?
So, yeah, this is Dante, a.k.a. Wahoo Wacky Party Pizza Time Man. He's very much not like this in any other game. He's kind of an asshole as in this game. He also doesn't like to wear a shirt. And, yeah. Wait till we play the first game.
Where am I? It's dark, I can't see anything.
You're still alive, I see.
Mary? Is that you? What's happening? Where's your mother?
My mother? You killed her, remember?
Yes. That's right. I killed her. With my own hands. What horrible thing have I done? I was too weak. I succumbed to his influence.
You mean you were possessed?
Yeah, Devil May Cry has its, like,
yes, manipulated.
Nonsense.
Manipulated by a devil named Virgil.
Virgil?
He's attempting to bring the demon world back to this modern day. A world that Sparta once sealed off.
Sparta? I thought he was a myth.
If the demons return, this world will be thrown into him.
Oh, my legs.
Stop, Virgil.
Me?
You're such a sweet child. Just like
That would have been funny is if he just gave her the finger right there. Just throw everyone off. I'll be like, wait, excuse you, fuck this guy. Yo, I'd run his pockets. Yeah, if you didn't catch that, yeah, that guy who got phone checked, that's her dad. It's like Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. It's currently, like, corpse, and after she's done with him, it will be corpse nothing. I don't even wanna. Oh god, that would be unnecessary. You know, let me start hoarding items. Probably should. Ooh. Okay. Oh no, you don't, mister. Oh shit. Nah, leave me alone though. Oh shit. Oh god, what's happening? These camera cuts are too strong. Come here, you bitch. Oh shit. I don't know what's happening. I can't make this jump. It's literally impossible. You stop that. Hey, Token, I have a question for you. It's super important, and you'll probably find it hilarious. It's the most important question in this entire game. Tell me if this sound is super annoying or not. I don't know, I think me and James are immune, but it might not, you may not be as immune as we are. Ah, oh, shit. It's fart gas. Wait, I don't remember this enemy. Oh god, my face! I accidentally spent all my meter. No, that's only in 4. The mod doesn't do that either. Wait, no. It's just an effect. That would be too much effort. If Capcom can't give us a physical release of Devil May Cry 1, 2, and 3 on the Switch, why the hell do you think they would give us the voices? They will do no such thing unless we are Japan, which we are not. You should know who that is. We went to school with them. Nobody tell them. Nobody tell him who he is. He has to figure it out. This will be funny. This is my favorite part of Can Pierre Guess Who Is Who. All right. Well, who allowed you to think in my chat? Thinking is for cowards. Wait. Oh, I can only push it this way. Wait, what? Nice. The 36 out of 10. With the greatest of ease. Damn, I've only been streaming for like less than 2 hours. And I gotta figure out puzzles? Fuck. Man is a genius. Unlike me, I'm just a fucking idiot, apparently. There's only one grid that Pierre is on, and that's the Power Rangers grid. Ah, shit. It's like I solved the puzzle and now I'm like, I regret solving the puzzle. Motherfucker acting like I won't just use Stinger on him. Motherfucker. Yeah, that's true. Can't wait till I start playing Resident Evil games. Where the fuck was that door? That's where I came from. Probably above me. Yeah, like, this game thinks, like, I won't just revert, like, I won't get knocked out, I won't fucking immediately just wake up and Stinger. Like, motherfucker, you forget who I am? I've been playing the game for years and waking up the same way. Yeah, I saw that. If they don't give me a trailer, I don't give a fuck. I'll be more excited when I see, like, trailers. That's what I want. Give me them trailers. Oh shit, we're going on that roller coaster. Oh, what's this? Okay. Give me 1 second. Shit. All right, have fun doing the thing. There we go, give me this damn thing. Okay. No, never. Never with the guitar. What's this? How the hell do I get down there? Oh, give me the stuff. How the hell do I get the stuff? Shit! No, go back! I wanted that stuff. I'm sad now. This game sucks. About to get stung, bitch. I have the wrong weapon equipped. So you like shooting at me? Oh, you're a dick. I thought you stayed there. Nah, stay over there. Oh, shit. Nah. Aim for him. There we go. Okay, we're good. Now where the hell are we? Where the hell am I? How much money do we... Oh! Well, the boy might be getting... one step closer to that thing that he wants me to get. Cause, yeah, there's only one weapon left to get, and that's Beowulf. And speaking of that asshole, he's actually in this room.
Your mother ever teach you how to use a door?
I knew it.
Huh? Give me a break. Tell you what, next time I'll try and wear some cologne, okay?
It's the stench of betrayal. The odor of that accursed Sparta. I will annihilate every last population of Sparta!
Mess, huh? Where have I heard this story before?
I tried to parry that. Tried to parry that too. Oh, parry that. Parry that. Oh shit, can't parry that. Can you parry these? Ah, my face. You can't parry him like that, that's for sure. Oh, shit. My life. Oh, wait, no, I can just get health back like this. Oh, God. Ooh. Don't want to be near that. Ah, I killed myself because I'm an idiot. I gotta run it back though. Oh, there's the door. I couldn't find the door. No, in the door. Okay. Now let's try that again though. Shit. Shit. Oh shit. Okay, so you have to dodge those. Now let's get some more trigger. Oh shit! That hit me from the back. That's fucked up. Oh, this guy's an asshole. Now I'm gonna parry him to death. Now keep the money near me, though. You don't like guns, do you? Keep falling for that. Shit. Oh shit. Oh, that actually, I might die. I'd rather not die, in fact, I like living. I didn't know which way I was facing. You'll get parried. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, my chest. So I totally got him. For my father. Come on, man. Give me some slack. Yeah. How'd I do? Yeah, I did alright. I had to disrespect him real quick. Oh wait, this stage. This is the infinite devil trigger, but you start dying.
This is amazing! Even the devil boy is no match for it. Whoa. You're not going to shoot me, are you? If you do, I'll die. You know?
If that's what it takes to shut you up.
So rashly, my boy. I've got a doozy of a story for you. snuff out my voice like that, I won't be able to tell it now, will I? Thought I was a goner for sure. Oops. You saw it too, didn't you? That huge tower jutting out of the ground. That thick shaft that causes women to shudder is actually a tunnel, linking the demonic domain to the human world. And of course, your brother Vergil is the one who controls it by using your mommy's amulet.
Amulet?
He's headed to the control room in the basement. If you don't hop down there quick like a bunny, he'll open the gate to hell! Isn't that a scary thought?
And you're telling me this because...
Oops! I forgot to mention one teeny little item. That gizmo there is actually the key to move forward. But the tricky thing is, it sucks the souls of those who hold it. So I think you better hurry! But, in return for your soul, it'll give you power.
Unlimited power.
Just let your young spirit drive you, and go for it!
Alright, Pickus, he's standing on that. I think that's what? Mission 12?
You're a big mouth, moron.
Is it mission 12? Should be. Yeah, mission 12. Yeah, so for those that are watching this and don't know, for whatever reason, when Capcom created this, in every cutscene in the game between missions, there is a number signifying which mission you're going into. If you couldn't figure it out, because of course the game tells you immediately after the cutscene. You know, I think I'll save my money. For once. Alright. So yeah, I get infinite double trigger. But my health goes down hilariously fast. Pretty sure it's 14. But look at my health. This is ridiculous. Nah, come here and get fucked up though. But this stage is just kind of like your victory, where it's like, hey, here's infinite devil trigger. So you just kind of go buck fucking wild. Did you lock on to the right person? Thank you. Start kicking people in the chest repeatedly. Ow. And the worst part is, I don't remember where to go. And the other worst part is, this game will kill you.
What the?
Hey, I am pressing back, and this game is giving me stingers like a motherfucker. Here's kind of where the game, if you haven't really been using Devil Trigger, the game's kind of like, hey, yeah, Devil Trigger's really cool, and you should probably use it. And if you haven't been, you absolutely will be. Oh, wait, no. I can ignore these. Okay, because those take too long. These ones may be less so to ignore. No, kill the big one. I want the big one. I can't remember how I got out of this room. So that's gonna suck a little for me. Map, help me, please. Apparently, the door's around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, that's where Arkham died. You ever think Devil Trigger Dante gives a fuck? This man will wake up Stinger for days. Give me all my health back, sir. I just puked out of my chest. I think I completed the mission. I very much not like to touch that. Pretty sure that would hurt. How much money do I have? 14,000. I'll wait. I'll sit on it. Oh, wait. Don't I fight the horse here? Phil, don't I fight Quicksilver here? I fight Quicksilver here. So then that means Virgil has to be 14. Yeah.
Talk about horsepower.
Alright, let's do it.
A chicken race with a horse, huh? Fair enough.
Oh shit, I lost. I forget how you fight this guy. Why did I... Interesting. Right. Ow, my face. What the fuck? I love how sometimes I just take damage. What the fuck? This man jumped at me. Yeah, and then here's where the actual fight takes place. I mean, the horse usually kills me twice. Usually. So that's what I'm expecting. This just keeps getting better and better. Too bad there's nobody here to enjoy the show! Oh shit, I forgot he's got fucking missiles. That's not a good start. I mean, it can't go as bad as the Dark Souls horse that we fought. That was terrible. Oh shit. Oh god, my face! Wait, why did I get hit twice? Oh, now this shit! I forgot! What the fuck is happening? What the fuck is happening still? I don't know what's going on. What the fuck? Oh, I'm dead. I know what's happening. Half of that shit didn't make any sense. What the fuck? Oh. This will probably touch me. I assume this will hurt me if I touch it. So we're not going to. So, just to be sure, the carriage is not what you're supposed to hit. The carriage is just something there you can hit, but you don't have to. The carriage is just kind of there. The fuck is happening? I'm just gonna pretend that the carriage... Because, yeah, that didn't do any damage as far as I can tell. What the fuck? I didn't know you could ride on it. That's crazy. A horse-driven carriage. Who would have ever thought of it? That's genius. What the fuck's going on? What the fuck was that? Fuck you, horse. You ain't shit. Yeah, I beat him once. Now the real question, how the fuck do you equip this style? Change the dials to Quicksilver by quickly pressing the right button twice. Okay. So it's kind of like, Okay, hold on. It's So that means doppelganger is... Wow. The stream died so hard because I killed the boss so hard. Wait, I have Quicksilver now. Nah, I beat his ass immediately the second time. I said, like, you ain't shit. I found out holding up while he's circling around you just completely negates the missiles.
I found you, Seed of Sparta. I told you that I remembered your rancid scent. No matter where you went to, you could never hide from me.
Birds are like, who the fuck are you?
You're not the one I faced before.
I forgot he gets that. Yeah, I got a B. Oh wait, we want to save first. Okay, so we're in... This would be mission 13. Okay, so we're wrong. Then I think we fight Virgil in this mission. Oh, my hand. Yeah, so it is mission 13. So we were wrong. So I don't care about drive, so rebellion's done for the most part. I don't want to mess with Nevin, because I don't care. Cerberus just needs a revolver, and then it's done. Oh wait, no, they get more moves when I get Swordmaster level 3. Oh, that would help. And then my saving grace healing item, in case if Virgil decides to want to beat the shit out of me. And then we will do a big save. All right, save complete. Oh, shit. that's the fucking Dark Magician one. Fucking chess pieces. Alright, motherfucker. So, remind me how... how Quicksilver works, because I've never used it before. Fuck. That's a good idea, because I don't actually know how Quicksilver works. Style. Quicksilver, how do you work? How do I time lag? Oh, I have to press R and A. That's why I was just pressing one button like a dummy. Understood. Am I about to hit my brother with the Dio? Wait, does time lag consume Devil Trigger? Doesn't say. Well, let's find out. Still. It does. It absolutely does. Gotta make the cheater ability somewhat fair. What's in here? Ooh, there's something up there. I'll take it. Hell's Highway. Something tells me I should probably... I should probably check that place out first. If someone tells me I wanna... hello there. I can't grab it. This is where I started, I think. Yeah, because I came down here. Hell's Highway. Apparently I can't do anything in here. Wait. What mission am I on? I'm on 13. If I'm not complete trash, I could probably finish this game tonight. Oh shit. Nah, leave me alone though. Oh no, puzzles, my only weakness. Nah, what you got in here though? Yeah, I'm a genius. I did it. I'm super smart. But something tells me I should probably... I should probably do that other solution. I probably can't now. Maybe if I go back though. Fuck. I hope I didn't want that. Nah, leave me alone though. Oh shit. There it is. Now I can block in midair. Wait, what? That's not it. Royal Guard. Block and charge. So now I can parry in the air. Shit. Status. Shit, I need the map. I was in the vestibule. Just on you, bitch. The hell out of my way. Where the hell am I? Huh. What's this? How much money do I have? Fuck it. What's this? Something tells me Sinian Path, that's where I'm at. Was that really all there was? That can't be.
Why isn't this working? Is there something missing? Must more blood be shed?
You seem to be in a bad mood.
Dante.
So, my mother's amulet is the key that unlocks the door to the demon world. Good plan, Pop.
Just the opposite, actually. Originally, it was the key to the demon world, but was given to humans as a gift.
It doesn't matter to me one way or the other. More importantly, I've come all this way. I'm sure you have time for one more game, right?
Yup. It's Virgil time. It's time for me to get
After
dead.
After all, we share the same blood. I'll just use more of yours to undo Daddy's little spell.
Ah.
So, you want a piece of me, literally? Okay, bro. Come and get it. If you can.
Oh, I don't want Quicksilver. I have the wrongs. Yeah, still a handle. Leave me alone, though. Oh, wait, I'm dead. I was like, huh, maybe I should stab him now. Then I'm like, wait, no, that's a terrible idea. I'm a fucking idiot, that's all. Oh, by the way, I had health the whole time. So. Alright, yeah, save Devil Trigger for when he triggers. Ah, he wants... Fuck you. Ah, I wanted it. Ah, get pushed, you asshole. Wow, he hit me on the... Ugh, I wanted it so bad. I just want the help. Oh shit, we just clashed so hard. Don't want a million stab.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. I shouldn't have double jumped there. Now run it back though. I'm getting used to remembering how to fight Beowulf. Wanted it so. Yeah, I'm remembering. Okay, I'm remembering shit. You're not worthy as my opponent. All right, I'm remembering shit. As soon as I start parrying that Devil Trigger combo, I'm like, oh no, I'm gonna fuck you up. I'ma fuck you up real bad. Okay, now let's rumble. You want something? Nah, let's fucking rock, you bitch. fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Ah, fuck you. I wasn't looking at my health, I was looking at his. Nah, this is the hype battles that we paid for. Nah, run it back though. Oh, I haven't parried at all. This bad camera sucks. Even if it kills me now, it's fine. Nah, it's fine. Nah, run it back though. I'm beat this motherfucker's ass. I'm remembering shit. But what I'm forgetting to do is I'm forgetting to devil trigger. Oh shit, motivation acquired. Don't wanna do that. Nah, leave me alone though. Nah, leave me alone though. I don't want it. On. Nah, I don't want it. Oh, this man genocide cutter me. Now I'm be dishonorable. I was beating your ass, now you wanna cheat. Nah, now we're using items. Ow. This man is spamming dive kick. I do not appreciate this shit. Get pushed, bitch. Nah, I told you I'll push him.
Shut up! You forced him into this!
Is that what you think? Foolish girl.
Bravo! Bravo! I never dreamed that things would go so smoothly. Well done, everyone. Well done.
You.
Don't be a bad girl, Mary.
I just chucked her.
Expect a spanking from Daddy later. Just as going to spank you, but spank you on the bum.
I don't know where you came from, but you don't belong here.
Now leave. Zowie, that was close. But you've taken quite a trouncing today, haven't you, Virgil? You could have chopped me into confetti by now if you were in tip-top condition.
Damn you. You have lost.
Oh, just get skid, though.
Because you underestimated humans.
What's going on?
Yo, get hit with the genjutsu, though.
Pure and innocent. Just like your mother.
You bastard!
It's time for your spanking, my dear. Spell didn't break. Virgil. You have the two amulets and Sparta's blood. You had everything you needed to unleash the evil.
I told you before, I don't like anybody who has a bigger mouth than mine.
You are wounded and weak. Even I can do this to you.
Two amulets, a set of Sparta's blood. Now I need one more key.
Some crack.
He sacrificed two things to suppress the tremendous force of this tower. His own devil's blood and a mortal priestess. I needed you. In whose body flows the same blood as the sacrificed woman. His spell cannot be undone without your blood.
I forgot about that part.
You know, if any of you had died before getting here, our little plan would have gone to waste. Ha! Therefore, my job was to make you battle each other in order to weaken you. But at the same time, I had to guide you here and make sure that you were kept alive. I even went so far as dressing like a complete idiot.
The funny part is he's still doing it.
Bed, Mary, you can visit your dear mother.
Like my...
Whoa.
Try me.
It's time for the clown to bow out, Arkham.
Dude, the show's over.
Impressive. I expected nothing less from the Devil's descendants. But aren't you forgetting something, Virgil? The spell is broken. What do you think will happen next? Let's welcome Chaos.
Oh shit. Okay. Sorry. Well, see you later, Virgil. I'm just sitting here like the cutscene got dark and I'm like, I don't recall that happening. Oh, that only took me 15 minutes? 15 of that was just Virgil beating my ass. Like, the stage was only 9 seconds long. Okay, real quick. Cause it's funny. All right. I threw up a poll so everyone can vote, just for shits and giggles.
Finish him off.
Well, you might as well forget it, because you're no match for him.
Regardless, I must go. I had a chance to stop him before, but I couldn't. I'm responsible for all this mess.
Responsible? Does it bother you that much?
He's my father. Besides, who else can undo what he's done?
Grappling hook away!
A demon like you wouldn't understand.
Father and family, huh? Well, I'll go too.
But you better hurry if you don't want me to take all the credit.
I just realized she's gonna try and fight Arkham with. That's 14, by the way. She could fight Arkham with essentially one leg. Because she got stabbed in the thigh earlier. I was just thinking about it. I'm like, you gonna fight him with a gimpy leg? That's fucked up. Hey, what's that? Hey, I know what that is. I'ma take it. Hey, I got the weapon he wanted. Wait, how do I do things? I probably don't have enough for the one move that I want. If I can dive kick people now. This is probably for that. Nice. Oh, that was where I had to go. Nice. Alright, boy. I need to invest in your weapon. Where the hell am I? Doesn't do anything. Oh shit, I didn't see the results of the poll. Oh no! Oh, I fucked up. Phil, you were paying attention. Which won the poll? I didn't see, I fucked up. Oh shit. Oh no, not these things again. Nah, leave me alone though. Oh no. Damn it. Was anyone paying attention to the poll and saw what won? Okay, so nobody, so just like me, nobody believes I can finish this tonight. Understood. Because I don't think I can finish this tonight either. Did anyone vote for If Only I Was Vergil? Or they were just straight up hardcore no. Can't go this way. Why the fuck did I go here then? But the majority was just straight up no. Not if only you were Virgil. Understood. It makes perfect sense because Vergil can finish the game in like 10 minutes. Don't think I was supposed to go in here. I get down there. Ah. Alright, have fun. I'm gonna figure out where the hell to go. Something tells me I shouldn't be taking this, but. Shit. You're new. Fucking scrub. Someone tells me this is not the right way to go. Or maybe it is. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Ow. There we go. No, leave me alone, though. Okay, must figure out map. Map is terrible in this room. That's where I started from, I think. Yeah, shit. This way? No. Not that way. This way? No. Shit. Am I trapped in here? I am. I'm now fighting in character. Boy, you better appreciate these dive kicks. Very weird having access to all of these moves. And abilities at once. Well, I need to buy that, don't I? Here's the diamond. So I can play the diamond. I need access to that one room. There it is. I like that this is working. Okay. I assume Shoryuken is something you have to buy. The question is, I don't know where the hell to go. What the fuck's happening? Okay. So I went the wrong way because this is the beginning. But I got all my health back. That's nice. So that's the beginning because that. Because I saw that blue orb. When I first came in here, when I couldn't do anything. I think. Or maybe that's what I wanted. I came in here from the other side. Maybe that was actually what I wanted this whole time. I don't know. That'll be for emergencies. Oh, shit. I didn't want to buy that. I wanted to buy that. Note to self. Money is being invested to Beowulf. What's this? I can't remember what this is. I read this? Not that either.
Come
on. I'm lost. Or at least I can't remember what to do. Well, for starters, we should save. So we're on mission 14. So, where am I? I'm in the subterranean garden. That's Hell's Highway. Ah. Don't mind me, I'm just an idiot. Oh shit. Nah, leave me alone though. Ow, my back. Keep running. Nah, leave me alone.
Oh, no, you don't.
Fuck off. Must keep running. What the hell is that? That wasn't there before. Fuck you. What's this? Love Planet. We weren't here since Mission 2. What the hell is this? We're gonna go this way. Bullseye, we weren't here absolutely since Mission 2. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Ah, there's money up here. Thank you. Oh, wait. All the stuff came back. Oh, I'm breaking this shit. Oh, this is awesome. So apparently, whenever I start, like, grinding up for shit. Oh, I'm sad. It started playing the Devil May Cry 1 song. Oh shit. Nah, you ain't getting away. But I haven't, this is like Mission 2 shit. Ah, fuck. Honk. Stop that shit. Hey, just be a dick. Okay. Still ain't dead? Still ain't dead? Thank you. Okay. So, we're back at the beginning of the game. Yeah, fuck you. Oh. Oh shit. Like, I won't kill these motherfuckers straight up. Hold on, I need some help though. Nah, y'all motherfuckers cheat. Oh, motherfucker. I gotta run it back though. Nah, they put me all the way back here. Oh, that sucks. Ow. Yeah, stop that shit. Back here. Oh, a shape break doesn't come back. Of course they come back. And yeah, fuck you. I'm gonna just leave. Yo, this gun's fucked up. Hey, what's this? Hey! You actually get gold orbs in game. I'ma keep spamming the same moves till you all die. Ah, you fucked up. Yeah, that spiral don't taste too good now, do it? Yeah, you ain't shit. Okay, I'm back. And I feel like this wasn't the right way to go anyways. So that was a waste of time. I can't go back in my house. Oh boy. Wait, hold on. I hear music. Why do I hear music? It's fucking Tuesday. I'm very confused. Oh, I did go the wrong way. Oops. He'll get blown up, though. And you stop that shit. So this is the right way to go. But you're supposed to go... Not out this way, but out this way. Oops. You're supposed to enter... Ooh, wait, hold up. Hold up. Nah, I want these. You're supposed to enter from the way you did back in, like, level 3. So I hope you want more action-y cutscenes. This is how you fight with a motorcycle, by the way. Also, that wasn't his motorcycle, by the way. That was absolutely... I'm pretty sure that was Lady's motorcycle. Which I believe it's a running thing that he owes her for the bike. I think what I'm gonna do is first I'm gonna buy some health. Then I'm gonna actually cut the stream. Cause something tells me if I don't cut it now, I'm gonna regret it. Because I think a party's about to start happening downstairs. Cause I hear the music. I sense the Puerto Rican levels about to increase exponentially. And I am growing slowly and surely more concerned because it is Tuesday night. And I'm like, what the fuck is happening? So I'm just going to do the smart thing and cut things off right here. I am canceling tomorrow's stream because a friend of mine wants me to go shopping with her. And we're going to do some other important stuff. So no stream Wednesday. Thursday, we're probably going to finish up this game and start Devil May Cry 1, which is next on the docket. Devil May Cry 1 shouldn't take that long. And then, when we finish 1, whenever that may be, we're going to put it up to a vote. If we play Devil May Cry 2, we're going to leave that to you, because 2 is the bad one. We don't know. Most people want me to skip 2. But some people need to see how bad 2 is. They need to know the lore and see it firsthand. And then when we do, we're going to see which character we play with. Then we'll get to the good games, and then lastly, we'll play the non-canon stuff. That's the plan. You will not suffer alone. That's the goal. So that's what we're going to do. And that's how we're going to run it. That's how we're going to run the set, the gauntlet. And at the very end, after Dino May Cry, the non-canon game, we're going to figure out how we're going to do all the Virgil stuff. Then we'll do another vote. See if we do any Bloody Palace stuff, because I've never done any of it before. And then, last but not least, we might throw up another poll to see if we do Nocturne on stream. It'll be a normal playthrough, more than likely, because that's all I have access to. I'm not going to do hard or anything, because my brain can't handle that right now. But I think that's what my October plans will be. Anyways, in the meantime, we're done for right now. I'd like to thank everyone for watching me get trashed by Virgil yet again. And till next time, which will be Thursday, I will see everybody later.